This is a tag team contest scheduled for one fall. In the ring to my left, hailing from parts unknown, weight unknown, the Shadows. And their opponents at a total combined weight of 474 pounds. Here are from Princeton, New York, Paul Roma. And from New York City, Jim Power.
That's Jimmy Hart cranking up. One of these two little punks doing coming out to Jimmy Hart's music on the Pile Driver album, Crank It Up.
I don't know.
You know, there's copyright laws, McMahon. I'm sure Jimmy Hart has a copyright on this song, and I don't know what Roma and Powers think they're doing coming out to Jimmy Hart's music.
Well, I'll tell you one thing, these two young stallions can do just that. They can crank it up. You have to give them credit for that.
Well, I'll tell you, you call them what? What did you call them?
Two young stallions.
Young stallions. Well, I'll tell you what, Jimmy Hart hears that music, he's going to turn them into young Jack, and you know what I mean, follows that. Mules.
Really?
Is that a better way to put it? I can't believe they would sabotage Hart's music.
We'll have to, these young fellows about the use of that music. Look at that maneuver. Nicely done. Beautiful maneuver. Jimmy Powers in there. Pretty much control of things, reaching for the tag and makes the tag. Paul Roma coming in the ring, all right, via the top rope. These two youngsters rapidly climbing the ladder of success in the World Wrestling Federation. And now, the larger of the two Shadows in there, trying to slow things up a bit and use his weight to his advantage. Jesse, have you been reading about the tag team turmoil in the World Wrestling Federation magazine?
Hey, I'll tell you, McMahon, there's nothing that gets past me, but I'll tell you what. More important to me than the tag team turmoil, the most important thing is the magazine cover.
Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah, that's the best part of the entire thing is the cover. Who's on the cover?
You know who's on the cover.
Oh, well, I'll tell you if you don't. Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Elbow to the chest area. Powers back to the corner. Shadow, ring. No, nice reversal.
How come you never want to talk about things I want to talk about?
Jesse, we only have so much time. Look at that maneuver. That's for the count. Two. No. Nice reversal by the Shadow. And he kicks right out of that. Jimmy Powers. Powers and Roma really coming into their own in tag team competition. Taking nothing away, however, from the Shadow.
I'll give you this. They're climbing the ladder. They're two young guys. They've come up the hard way. They're working their way to the top. I give them credit for that.
Boom!
But you don't get to the top stealing things from other people.
Now, Jesse, how do you know that they didn't get permission from Jimmy Hart to use that music?
You really believe the mouth of the South would give permission to use Crank It Up to these young punks? That's probably the music designed for the Hart Foundation.
Hey, I don't care about the music. You look at two guys here, well-conditioned. Look at the bodies on them. That means from a lot of time in the gym, they're really quick. I'll tell you, I've never seen a couple of guys that have so improved as quickly as these two. And in my opinion, in a short time to come, they can go against anybody and beat anybody. This is a great team to look to.
Well, that, of course, is your opinion.
Absolutely my opinion. Yeah, I've seen a lot of talent through my ears, and I look great. A lot of great things to come out of these two individuals.
Through your ears. I'll buy that.
Please. Powers and Roma having their problems at the moment. One thing about these youngsters, it's a never-say-die kind of attitude.
Well, you know, if Bruno gives them the stamp of approval, that's worth about 10 cents.
We'll see ahead, Jesse, if my stamp of approval means anything or not. You're looking at a couple of great, great wrestlers here.
Shadow, it could be over.
Ooh, we could
all be over right
here.
There. Jim Powers.
Oh, look at this, illegal from outside the ring.
Teamwork, Jesse, teamwork.
Paul Roma interfering from outside on the ring apron.
Trying to make the tag, and a nice maneuver by Powers. Very nicely done. Trying to make his way over the tag. And yes, makes the tag.
I don't think the referee saw it. No, he didn't.
Nor is he seeing this. Double team up. Off the rope. Missing. Powers right back. Look at that. Double close line.
Wow.
Trying to make the tag. Yes, he finally does. Paul Roman. Drop kick. My goodness, what a clutch. Another one.
Paul Roman. Cleaning house. Tag made again. Powers coming in. Scoop. Slam. 1, 2, 3.
Here's the pin. Beautiful move. Executed so well. Great, great team.
All right, Roma, victorious. Let's take you now to a word on upcoming World Wrestling Federation event.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, I am absolutely convinced that you, Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, made the right decision, both personally and professionally, a couple of months back, when you 86'd Bobby Heenan. You fired the man. It happened in front of an international television audience. Subsequently, you have commissioned or hired Oliver Humperdinck to be your manager. But let's face it, the past couple of years with Bobby Heenan guiding you, they just weren't right for Paul Orndorff.
Well, that's true. You know, Mean Gene, I put all my trust into this man, never really knowing exactly what he was up to at all times, never knowing what he wanted to get out of life, what he wanted to get out of my career. And I take full blame for that. I mean, there's no getting around by that.
He tried to use you. Let's face facts.
He manipulated me the way he manipulates everybody, the whole Bobby Heenan family, the things that he's done. I mean, the thing he did with Ken Patera, that they, where he just threw him aside like he was nothing. I mean, it all boils around that. It all stems around that, exactly what he thinks as of a human being.
I think they're all pawns in the Bobby Heenan family in the big chess game of life. But Paul Orndorff, nonetheless, Bobby Heenan is gone, and you've got a new life in the World Wrestling Federation ahead of you, sir.
Well, you can always remember this, and you've heard it. What goes around comes around. And that's exactly what took place. You know, I had to do some soul searching to really find out what I needed to do to better myself as a person. And the things that I was doing, lying for him, lying to the people, and lying to myself, I couldn't take no more of it. I don't mind telling you. I fired him. It's all over and done with. Bobby Heenan is behind me. Now, what I got to do is he's throwing a family at me, every one of them, down to the Bundys and to the Roods. You just name it. He keeps shooting them at me. The fact of the matter is that I got to keep myself mentally and physically ahead of everything.
I think you're doing a good job of it. I thank you very much, Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff.
Stanley, we open doors all across America.
Doors that open wide and welcome you inside. That open up to your special day. Doors that get you on your way. Stanley doors for London eyes that bring you in when it's warm and dry.
Stanley doors for the quality of your life. The Great American Face. Strong. Sensitive. The Great American Razor. Actra Plus. Solid. With a Lubra Smooth Strip for extra protection. The Great American Face deserves the Great American Shave. Actra Plus. Only from Gillette.
Skittles, Skittles, bite size candies. Taste the rainbow of the flavors. Caramel candy shells. Fruit flavors in the middle. Strawberry.
Grape.
Orange.
Lemon.
Lime. Taste the rainbow of the flavors. It's Skittles.
The best of the best. Cohen's three best carpet values. All together, 2 days only, this Sunday and Monday at Cohen's. 40 yards of carpeting, 40 yards of padding, 40 yards installed. You choose the quality at the price you want to pay. 40 yards for just $3.99, 40 yards for $4.99, or choose luxurious Lee's carpeting. 40 yards, just $5.99, including padding and installation. The best of the best carpeting values. 2 days only at all Cohen stores.
Would you like to cut your heating bills as much as one-third?
You can with the insulator replacement window installed exclusively by Airport Lumber. The insulator is thoroughly efficient with all the latest features, yet it's more economical than other replacement windows. And the insulator is maintenance-free. No rotting or warping. It will never need painting. Best of all, the insulator can pay for itself in about 3 years. Call me for an in-home demonstration of the latest in replacement window technology. The insulator, installed exclusively by Airport Lumber.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first to my left, the manager, the mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. And also accompanying Jimmy Hart, Hart Foundation member, Danny Davis.
They don't like him here. That's dangerous,
now,
Danny Davis.
Introducing the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champion at a total combined weight of 515 pounds. Hitman Bret Hart and Bill Neidhart, the Hart Foundation. Their opponents had a total combined weight of 476 pounds from Van Nuys, California, Sonny Rogers. His partner from Antigua in the West Indies, SD Special Delivery Jones.
S.D. Jones and Rogers teaming up against the tag team champs. And you'll have to wonder whether or not Jimmy Hart, well, no, he doesn't appear to be all that upset at the moment, I don't think. I mean, surely he had to be watching the match prior to this one when Roma and Powers, those young stallions, were using his music.
You mean the young punks?
Well, to each his own.
Yeah, to each his own. Well, I'll tell you what, that shows you Jimmy Hart is all business. He's going to set that aside because he has to concentrate on managing his world champions. Nothing will stand in the way of Jimmy Hart on that back. Can you imagine what a thrill it is for S.D. Jones and Sonny Rogers to be in the ring with the champions of the world?
Almost kind of like the thrill that one might have facing Hulk Hogan, the World Wrestling Federation champion.
Hey, Ben, speaking of Hulk Hogan, I'm hearing this rumor. I wonder if there's any truth to it. I hear that Hogan is dating Dolly Parton.
Well, they're supposed to get together this weekend, I think. Jess, did you hear anything about that?
Well, what I understood about it is Hogan's going to put the title up against Dolly Parton. He ducks everybody else. I wouldn't doubt it if she beat him.
Yes, he with a headbutt. Nice maneuver.
You mean to tell me Hogan is with Dolly Parton?
This weekend.
I thought the woman had some class. I mean, I thought she was the class of country music.
Well, I think she is. I think there's no question about
it. What would she be doing with Hogan?
You would rather she be with you?
Vince, how do you know she's maybe already been with me? He could be getting secondhand goods.
Oh, we can apologize to Dolly for that one.
Not for me, you won't. You can apologize. Bruno can.
You got it, Daddy. You got it.
The Hart Foundation. In control at the moment. You wonder, Martel.
You know, Hogan always did take my leftovers.
Oh, please. Martel and Santana sooner or later going to have their chances of facing the Hart Foundation.
Beautiful.
As a matter of fact, Tito, I believe this week is doing Spanish commentary. Maybe we could pick up some of Tito's commentary on the Hart Foundation.
Do we have to?
Los Hart Foundation, lo que están haciendo es jugando con este muchacho.
Bueno, efectivamente, tú sabes que Jim Neidhart, le llaman el Yunque Tito.
Están entrando y saliendo, siempre dándose la mano y siempre fresco los dos luchadores. Están en control de la lucha libre siempre cuando están ahí adentro, Miguel.
Y una cosa, Tito, fíjate bien. Que...
Well, all right, we asked you once before for an interpretation. What was he saying, Jimmy?
Wait, no, what I'd like to say is what's going to happen now? If the Hearts start winning, is Chico going to run in the ring and interfere? That's
now.
His normal style, you know.
No.
If his favorites aren't winning, he leaves the microphone, runs and jumps in the ring and gets involved.
That happened one time and only once.
Well, if it happened once, it can surely happen again.
The Hart Foundation pretty much all over this young man, Goldie Rogers.
Sonny Rogers.
Sonny Rogers. Goldie, Sonny.
Oh, I love this move.
Whoa!
Bam. Go to the bank with that one.
Indeed you can. You think this Sonny Rogers is any relation to Mr. Rogers on TV?
I don't know, but I'll tell you what. I noticed Chico isn't running down to the ring now when they're there to face him. He can't get him from behind.
This was certainly not a Mr. Rogers in the ring.
The winners of this bout, the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, the Hart Foundation.
You know, McMahon, you seem to know a lot about Mr. Rogers. That must be one of your favorite shows.
Always have. Take a look at that.
We've seen so many times. There's that famous clothesline that only the Hart Foundation uses and used it so well. And as we've seen so many times, Sonny Rogers is bound for the count.
Hart Foundation victorious. There with a bounce of the sound, Jimmy Hart raised high above for all to see. Let's take you now to another superstar in the World Wrestling Federation.
You know, I'm the first one to give credit where credit is due, and certainly Bobby Heenan, in my estimation, has amassed some tremendous talent here in the World Wrestling Federation. It's very impressive, the Bobby Heenan, quote, family. When you take a look at the mighty Hercules, how about the tag team, the Islanders, Haku and Tama, Big John Studd, King Kong Bundy. Bundy is on a roll right now. He's got out those new T-shirts. You've seen them. And I'd be remiss if I didn't mention the name of Andre the Giant, the biggest professional athlete of all time, the eighth wonder of the world. But this latest acquisition from Minneapolis, Minnesota for Bobby Heenan certainly is quite something else. Ravishing Rick Rude, join me if you will. Mr. Rude, you've gained a reputation in a couple of areas. And very quickly, your mere presence on this television program apparently now is causing domestic quarrels, squabbles on the home front. You, as a matter of fact, have been labeled as a home wrecker, sir.
And rightfully so, Q-Ball. That's my gig, you see. I send chills up and down the spines of every woman in the United States of America. And you know when they take one look at my ravishing body, they wonder what they're doing with them funky old men.
All right, let's talk about some other competition here in the World Wrestling Federation. Some of the superstars that you will be meeting week in and week out here. I could mention names. They could go on and on forever. How about Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff? I just throw up a name there for grabs.
That's right. The man's got one of the best bodies in the world, doesn't he? And he looks great standing out there all by himself. But when he's standing next to me, you can see just how funky Paul Orndorff really is.
All right. I thank you very much, Rick Rude, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Your pleasure.
All right. I do thank you. He is something else. Tremendous physique. There's no question about that. One of the stalwarts, one of the premier members of the Bobby Heenan family, Ravishing Rick Rude.
If you own a house, you gotta own a shop vac. This baby's got the power to pick up almost anything.
Got broken glass, nails, or wood chips? Shop vac gobbles up stuff that would kill an ordinary vacuum. And a shop vac wet dryer can even vacuum water like a flooded basement.
The washing machine is flooding the house.
No.
Every house needs a shop vac. Starting at under $50, a shop vac is heavy duty, not heavy money. And remember, if it doesn't say shop vac, keep shopping.
I feel like I want to be feeling. Look at the smile on my lips. I've got that M&M's feeling right at my fingertips. So carefree that fit any plan. Milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand. You want to grab on to that M&M's.
The lowest prices are guaranteed at Applegate Furniture.
For over 20 years, quality and savings have gone hand in hand at Applegate. We've built our reputation on it. Style, quality, and savings on Flexsteel, Lazy Boy, Riverside, and Sealy. And Applegate features the only Cochran Furniture Gallery in the state of Illinois. We offer 90 days famous cash with approved credit and free delivery within 70 miles of Blackstone.
Our prices are great at Applegate.
During Farm and Fleet's Giant Fall Catalog Sale, you'll find tremendous savings on premium quality paint. Latex flat wall paint is an incredible $7.99 a gallon. Free and easy one-coat latex flat enamel is $8.99 a gallon. Farm and Fleet has DAP Remove a Seal weather stripping for just 39 cents after rebate. Save now on DAP DeRusto spray and brush on paints. 3M aluminum oxide sandpaper packs start at $1.08. 3M power sanding belts and discs at low fall catalog prices. Shop Farm and Fleet's Fall Catalog Sale today and save.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring, to my left, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 241 pounds, Terry Gibbs. And his opponent, from Glens Falls, New York, weighing 280 pounds, Hacksaw Jim Hart.
2x4.
There you gotta push it.
And you advocate that, I suppose.
Well, it certainly gets your attention, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Duggan, ready to go one-on-one with Terry Gibbs, the veteran.
Well, this should be a good matchup.
Gibbs in the ring.
Oh!
I'll tell you, Duggan is a big, impressive man. Very impressive.
285, he's really well put together, and he moves so good, but then there's a little bit of piece of strength there. This Terry Gibbs is no pushover.
Not by a long shot.
Well, Duggan looks to me like he definitely played some football in his day. Would you guess that?
Yes, no question about it.
You know, I can tell. I bet he played without a face mask, too, with a kisser like that.
That's not a very nice thing to say.
I mean, he looks like he got a size 11 spike shoe in the face. This guy's ugly.
Well, not a beauty contest, you know. Not everyone is as handsome as you are.
That's true. That's true. I won't argue that point.
Duggan. Front face lock. He really has these fans with him, I'll tell you. Missing with the elbow. Gets right back at him.
Big clothesline right there. Sounds like he's almost leading the choir when he's doing this with the fans. He yells and they all respond.
There he goes again. There goes Gibbs again to the bucket.
But then again, this country likes Ollie North too, so what can I say?
And you know something else about this country?
What?
Some of the people in this country even like you. That's the most amazing thing to me. Nick Duggan, all over Gibbs.
Duggan is tenacious in that ring, and he's smart. He goes back to a hold, he ties a pressure, and he wears an opponent down. That's good wrestling.
Let me ask you a question. Earlier on, we saw what happened there with
Duggan. There's the 2x4.
Well, I see it, but...
Yeah, why is that sitting on the ring apron? Why does Jack Tunney allow an object like that sitting well within reach?
Maybe it's just a good luck charm.
Question now.
I forgot the answer. Duggan down. 74. Oh, look at that. The cover, the count, and lights out. Hacksaw Jim Duggan victorious.
The winner of this bout, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Gives all his opponents a pretty good going, but against Duggan, he was absolutely no competition at all. Here comes with attack on a close line at the same time, and he really flattened Terry Gibbs, and here's the count.
Let's take it out, ladies and gentlemen, to the special update.
From the pages of the World Wrestling Federation magazine, here's Update with Craig DeGeorge.
Once again, everyone, you know, it was 2 years ago when the World Wrestling Federation superstars gathered to take their talents to the recording studio. And the result produced a wrestling album, which ended up going gold. And now, optimism running rampant on the WWF's latest singing endeavor. Here it is. It's Pile Driver, the wrestling album 2, produced by rock star Rick Derringer. There are 10 great cuts, ranging from ring stars such as Coco Beware and the Honky Tonk Man to Derringer, who has a couple of songs, and even to the broadcast booth where Mean Gene and Vince McMahon illustrate different talents behind the mic. Now, Pile Driver was released this past Monday, and you can find it at record stores around the country. Oh, by the way, many radio DJs have been playing hits off the album, thanks to your requests, so keep them coming. Now, anytime an album is released, there is always some conversation regarding which is the best song on the record. So with that in mind, this past week, I asked some of the fans about their favorites.
Well, all the songs are great. It's a great album, but if I had to pick one to select out of all of them, I would pick Robbie Dupree's Girls in Cars. It's excellent. Greatest one. Awesome.
The song I like best is Vince McMahon's Stand Back. That's the best song there is.
Well, I really like the album, but my favorite song is definitely got to be Waking Up Alone by Hillbilly Jim.
That is a good one.
Yeah.
And you got to like the Hillbilly.
Oh, yeah.
Jive Soul Bro.
All right, Greek Derringers and Mean Jeans, Rock and Roll Hoochie Coo.
Well, I love the Pile Driver, but the best song is Girls and Cars by Robbie Dupre. You gotta hear it.
Pile Driver by Coco Beware.
If You Only Knew by All the Wrestlers. It's the best song in the world.
All right, and in keeping up with the 80s, you don't release an album without releasing a video. And yes, Pile Driver, the video, is on its way. Coco Beware is the title cut. Here's a clip.
Stuff feels great. First you think you're so strong, but something goes wrong. It feels like a great big mistake. But sometimes love feels just right. It feels so real.
The electrifying Coco Beware. And of course, we'll have the complete video on a future update along with videos of other songs. But for now, the news concerns the release. Pile Driver, the wrestling album 2 is out, and we will keep you up to date on what promises to be one big hit. With Update, I'm Craig DeJoy.
The best of the best from Cohen's. 2 days only, this Sunday and Monday, Cohen's takes the very best from the entire inventory and reduces prices for extra savings for you. Cohen's 3 best-selling sofas reduced. The 3 best dining rooms reduced. 3 best bedrooms reduced. 3 best dinettes reduced. The very best for less. 2 days only, this Sunday and Monday at all Cohen's stores. The best of the best on sale for less at Cohen's.
The noted Dr. Hammond just exchanged minds with his son, Chris.
Yeah! You've been out all night in my body. You are grounded for the rest of your life.
The way he's feeling, he may never recover.
I'm not Dr. Hammond.
And neither will anyone else.
What? Hit him, Dr. Hammond, hit him!
Dudley Moore, Kirk Cameron, like father, like son. Rated PG-13.
Starts Friday at a theater near you.
Now at Wiser New Eye Care. Buy any pair of glasses, get a second pair free. Or buy a pair of glasses, get daily wear soft contacts free. That's right, an unprecedented offer from Wiser New Eye Care. Choose the glasses you want, get a second pair or daily wear soft contacts free from Wiser New Eye Care. Fast service and quality you can depend on, plus free glasses or contacts. You get more than eye care.
Wiser's Eye Care.
Trusted since 1898.
Isn't it cool to think? Isn't it cool to think how right you feel? So very clean and real with Terry 7 Up. Isn't it a gas? A light cherry flash. So cool to be the best. Isn't it cool to think?
All right, Jesse, now, here's a little word I'm sure you can be very interested in because it involves Matilda.
Oh, that always interests
Matilda
me.
Matilda with the British Bulldogs, and they have a very, very special message.
Hi, we're the British Bulldogs, David Boy Smith.
Dynamite Kid.
And we're with our mascot, Matilda, with another dog team. Remember, all you young kids out there, if you want to be athletes and strong guys like the British Bulldogs, remember, don't smoke. Smoking's very bad for your health.
That's right. It messes your lungs up, it'll mess your career up, and you'll never be an athlete. Look at Matilda.
That's right.
She's going to demonstrate right now what cigarettes do to you.
That one, no smoking, that's a good idea.
Oh, I'll tell you what they should do with Matilda. They ought to give her a bunch of chewing tobacco, feed it to her to make sure that dog ain't got no worms.
Please, Jeffy.
This tag team contest scheduled for one fall.
I can meet all you want. Bing
the
Islander.
Approach the ring area. Led by manager Bobby the Brain. Introducing from Texas, Jim Evans. His partner from Seattle, Washington.
shoulder.
Oh, definitely. You know, the Islanders, they were a good tag team. Now they are a great tag team. The addition of Bobby Heenan has changed this team, made them definite top contenders here in the World Wrestling Federation.
They are the top contenders indeed. The speed merchant in there, Mr. Agility. This man is tough as well. Referring to, of course, Tama. His partner, Haku, waiting on the outside. Ooh, yes. Over. Right back at him now. Ooh! No! My goodness! What a clothesline!
You know, nobody gives these guys credit for the great wrestling ability they have, either.
That's not a bad point, Jesse. Ooh, but look at that! Every now and then they get a little overconfident.
That's all right. Better to be overconfident than underconfident.
I think we've always said that they were great wrestlers. What we object to is the new tactics that they're using since they come under Bobby Heenan. That's
why do you object? Because they're on a
because
long
they don't
streak.
Need them. They were winners to start off with. Now they are so vicious and so unnecessary because they could be winners just the same.
Yeah, but I think they get more enjoyment out of this style. They're happier men. I notice they walk around with smiles on their faces now.
Maybe because Heenan did a good job in distorting their minds, their brains.
Big Haku tagging Tama back in now. Tama coming in via the top rope. Hot man across the top of the head.
And I love the trunks.
You do, huh?
Look at this. Look at that. Now that's confidence. When you can walk in and paintbrush somebody.
That's arrogance. That's not confidence. That's arrogance. Oh, the elbow striking the shoulder. Spinning rather Jim Evans down to the canvas. The tag is made now.
He paintbrushed him with an elbow right there. Ooh. And I love Haku, the power man of this team. Oh, look at that agility.
Wow. In total control at the moment, the Islanders. Tag made. What's going to happen here? Haku holding Jim Evans from the top rope. Tama! Swing shot down to the canvas.
He can get the three count right now, I think, if he wants it, but he don't want it yet.
Oh, this Evans is really in bad shape. They have just ripped him from pillar to post. Like a limp dish rag in there. Driving right up into the back. Now the Islanders are just having fun in there. Oh,
man. Teamwork, Bruno.
Teamwork, huh?
That's what you called it earlier when Powers interfered.
Here are your winners, the Islanders. Islanders victorious. We'll take you now back to the replay.
Gentlemen, don't be surprised if we don't see Evans around for a while. What a terrible shellacking him. And look at this double headbutt. I mean, they must have shot up 6 feet in the air coming down with those hard heads of theirs. And Evans is definitely hurt.
Wait a minute. Wait, let's come back to live action. Let's come back to action right now. What is going on? Here.
have to talk to Santana.
Well, we'll be
and
back.
He threw the first punch.
We'll
he got
right
what
back.
He deserved.
Every day is sale day at Perlman Carpet in Pekin. Visit the Carpet Supermart in Central Illinois. That's Perlman Carpet, 1106 Derby in Pekin.
Some lawn tractor manufacturers are having a sale on last year's models, but Roper can put you on a brand new 1988 lawn tractor for just $12.99. You'll get a rugged 11-horsepower engine with versatile 4-speed transaxle, 38-inch wide twin-blade mower deck, and a 2-year limited warranty for just $12.99. The optional rear bagger is great for fall cleanup, so why wait till spring? Buy now!
Riverside Lawn and Garden, Havana, and Hanna City Repair, Hanna City.
There's only one way to appreciate Zenith's 27-inch stereo television with breathtaking sound by Bose. Go hear it. Zenith and Bose. Quality.
Before you buy that new TV or video recorder, check with Peoria's largest Zenith dealer, Modern TV, where they have low, low prices and service after the sale. 90 days, same as cash with approved credit.
How do you shop three dealers at once? See Jim Filippi in Eureka. Jim Filippi has a full line of Chevrolets, Oldsmobiles, and Pontiacs. Filippi is overstocked with Chevy conversion vans, and they're priced to move. And for a limited time, Jim Filippi will give you a $1,000 savings bond with every conversion van sold. Plus, all 1987 cars and trucks are drastically reduced to make room for the 88s during the 87 sacrifice clearance sale. Enjoy the thrill of underpaying at Jim Filippi Chevy Olds Pontiac in Eureka.
This week, the 19 double feature leads with a haunting romance. Christopher Reeve and Jane Seymour, Somewhere in Time, Sunday at 12:30. Then at 2:30, it's an on-again, off-again romance with Diane Keaton and Woody Allen in Annie Hall, a hilarious comedy Sunday on the 19 double feature.
Witness the Survivor Series.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. To my left, introducing, from Platte Lake, Minnesota, weighing 274 pounds, Rick Winslow. And his opponent.
All right. There's not a man with more talent in wrestling than this guy.
Macho Madness.
And I'm the guy who claimed it all along. I'm not the guy that got on the boat halfway through.
I see. We're going to see it. Now we're told now that we have a live report from Craig DeGeorge outside of the dressing room of Tito Santana. Craig?
All right, thank you. Tito Santana now in this dressing room. Physicians, doctors, checking him all out, obviously. He was really roughed up, blindsided by the Islanders. However, there is good news. The doctor told me he does not expect any permanent damage.
Well, nonetheless, certainly we saw that Santana was roughed up, to say the least.
You know what? Why don't we go to the Spanish commentating now? There's no Santana. There's no Morales. It's the other guy all by himself.
Macho Man, what's he doing?
into the ring, the Macho Man.
You know, I got a question for you, McMahon. What do you attribute this great popularity that the Macho Man seems to have developed as of late?
Easy.
What?
Elizabeth. Macho Man going up to the top rope. Randy Savage leaps to the elbow.
Wrestling talent, especially tag team talent of the World Wrestling Federation, you've got to have teamwork, you've got to have discipline. And apparently this man is educating the demolition in discipline. Mr. Fuji, with your background in the martial arts in Japan, you know discipline, right?
I am the master of discipline. Matter of fact, if they do not do what I tell, I put big blindfold of eye, and I drop them off sometime in desert. And they fight their way back. They fight anything that in the way. Rattlesnakes, you name it. They love to make them suffer.
Well, I don't know what that does for their wrestling ability, but it certainly makes men out of them. Quite obviously, they are men. They are Axe and Smash, the members of Demolition. Welcome, gentlemen.
That's right. Have you ever got hit on the head with a bamboo stick?
Never.
Well, it don't feel good. And I know Axe don't like it, and I don't like it. But you know something, some nights we'll be sleeping.
I love it.
About 3 o'clock in the morning, Master Fuji will come in and rap you on the side of the head to make sure you have your war gear on. Yeah. If you don't, it hurts. And then he'll go over to Axe's and wake him up about 4 in the morning and rap him on the side of the head. Yeah. Well, you know why he does it? He wants us mean, and he wants us ornery, and you know, we are. So it doesn't matter what tag team we go against, we'll search and we'll destroy them.
But you're a little hard on the men, Mr. Fuji, in all due respect. What about its Axe?
You know something, Howard?
Harpin.
We're having a difficult time finding opponents. Nobody wants to fight us. Fuji, Master Fuji scared them all away. We're not going to be Mr. Nice Guys anymore. We've been nice to everybody. We've called the hospital. We've made sure that the ambulance is right there at the Coliseum to take them first class back to the hospital after the match. Master Fuji's a little upset. We're only giving 150%. He wants 175%. We've had 14 teams put in the hospital out of 15. That means we're not given 175%.
Well, what about this getting dropped off in the middle of the desert in the middle of the night? I can't think of anything worse.
I'll tell you what, I can't think of anything worse. I can't exist any longer sleeping 3 and 4 hours and getting woke up, hitting over the head with a bamboo stick.
Oh, yeah.
No, please, not me, Mr. Fuji. I thank you. Axe and Smash, the members of Demolition, along with their manager, Mr. Fuji. I think I got hit once with a fishing cane pole. You know, one of the, very good. Thank you, gentlemen. They are Demolition, along with their manager, Mr. Fuji. They are one of the real strong forces today in the World Wrestling Federation. Sayonara, pal.
Wednesday, September 30th at Carver Arena. Catch the St. Louis Blues as they host the U.S. Olympic team in NHL exhibition action. Face-off time, 7:30. Get your tickets now.
First time ever in Peoria, a home furnishings extravaganza. Buy direct from the factory to you at incredible savings. Bedding $38, day beds $88, bunk beds $58, recliners $149, sofas from $299, sectionals from $499, color TVs only $169, microwaves $88, complete stereo systems from $199. No money down, no interest, no payments until 1988. The home furnishing extravaganza this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday only at the Peoria Civic Center.
Peoria, the end is here. Wednesday, September 30th is the final day to get 1.9% factory financing or rebates to $2,000. But through Wednesday at S&K Chevrolet, you can still own a 1987 Nova for just $84.88. Through Wednesday, you can own a fully equipped Monte Carlo for just $99.99. Through Wednesday, you can own a fully equipped Celebrity Eurosport for just $98.57. Make no mistake, much less a $2,000 mistake. See us now, today, before time runs out at S&K Chevrolet, the talk of the town in Peoria.
P&W Builders is the leader in quality and design. A new P&W home offers the discriminating owner distinctive features and unique amenities. Every new P&W home is hand-built by a professional craftsman with over 30 years' experience. Your new P&W home will be an original built to your exact specifications with all the luxury and convenience you deserve. Now is the best time to enjoy a luxurious new home built by the best P&W Builders. Visit our open houses this Sunday in beautiful Lyndhurst.
McGruff, the crime dog here. Tony shouldn't walk home without his friends because teenagers are the victims of violent crimes by strangers over 2,000 times a day.
What are you doing? Walking off by yourself.
Learn to protect yourself and your friends. Find out more. Write to McGruff, the crime dog, and help take a bite out of crime.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following. Remagel. Soft, chewable antacid is effective. Good tasting and not chalky. Remagel, it tastes as good as it works. Claret's great tasting gum and mints can help eliminate bad breath odor, so you can feel good about your breath. Claret's with Actizol with chlorophyll, the breath deodorant. The Presto Hot Topper electric melter dispenser sprays streams or brushes butter or other hot toppings on your favorite foods for a sensational taste treat.
Fast Dry Bright is dry before you know it.
So shiny and already dry. Wish I was.
Turn on a bright shine with Fast Dry Bright.
Next week here on the Superstars of Wrestling, scheduled to join us will be the superstar, Billy Graham, in six-man tag team action as he teams up with the fabulous Rougeau Brothers. And then from there to join us in single competition, the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase. Not to be outdone by that, also to join us will be Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. And then, three members of the Heenan family, Hercules Bundy and Rick Rude, in six-man action. And also next week, that'll mark the return of the Polish power, Ivan Putski. All that and a great deal more next week right here on the Superstars of Wrestling.
The best